have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
She's calling for it.
I don't think she's a challenger.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She's on the defensive now. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE.
She goes for the cover. You're not gonna get her that easy.
And the match continues. Beautiful technique.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Remarkable.
I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
She's no pushover, though, guys. If she's going down, she's going to go down swinging.
Oh! And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Ooh, what impact. And look at from. Boom, what impact.
We've seen this before. Look out, moonsault!
You see that height?
She has got to take advantage here.
She goes for the cover.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show. These fans got their money's worth in this one, as you can see right here.
Here is your winner, Kushida Shibata.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
Guys, I think this Nashville crowd is... Oh, they're witnessing such an incredible...